I worked at a hospital in a small town in California, and the government has certain rules about when they will pay the hospital for admitting certain patients. They have these criteria, okay? So you have to check these boxes, and if you don't and you want to admit somebody, the hospital has to eat the bill. So the hospital hires somebody to come and talk to me and say, no, we can't admit Granny because she's not sick enough.